Hi, welcome. Thank you very much for signing up for the course Responsible Innovation. We have students from all over the world, 156 countries. So this MOOC offers a unique opportunity to discuss the ethical aspects of innovation and of new and emerging technologies with a truly international group of students. I do hope that you will use the opportunity to exchange ideas and discuss the hard cases. Responsible innovation in a broad sense refers to reflection, analysis and public debate concerning the moral acceptability of new technology. The term, as we conceive of it in this course, implies that we must be able to answer questions such as, do our efforts in applied science and technology and engineering contribute to the solution of the big problems of our age? How do we find solutions for global problems in a responsible way? Can technical solutions accommodate the plurality of moral values and the needs of all parties affected? Responsible innovation is a term that was first introduced in a Dutch Research Council program entitled Socially Responsible Innovation around 2006, and it's now also incorporated in the research and development agenda of the European Union. On November 21st of 2014, this policy was endorsed and further extended in the Rome Declaration on Responsible Research and Innovation under the Italian presidency of the EU. But although thinking about responsible innovation may have its roots in Europe, it is a concept with a true global purchase. We live in a hyper-connected world. Science provides knowledge of the fundamental building blocks and processes in nature. Our technology hardly leaves anything on the planet untouched. It is of the utmost importance to find adequate and shared conception of responsibility for our innovations and our new technologies. Will our innovations save lives? Will they produce jobs, save the planet? Are they safe and secure? Do they respect our privacy, freedom, and autonomy? And if not, how can we make them so? And if not us, who? And if not now, when? This MOOC will give you an in-depth insight in the applied ethics of technology, engineering and innovation, including its management and economic aspects, stakeholder dialogues, risk perception, emotions and science communication. It will also provide you with interesting case studies and a range of examples. You will learn how to think about moral values as requirements for design of new technology, and you will learn how to articulate value conflicts and think of creative design solutions for them. I wish you good luck with this MOOC, and I hope you enjoy it and find inspiration in it. See you back in the next web lecture.